Well, someone got in the bear's way.
Above you, fire! That one's got a sling. Look out, brother.
Behind you, incoming!
Atreus, are you here?
Huh. Well, that's for the best. Let's find a way out. The trail leads back out. We need our own way up to find it again. Perhaps Atreus came here seeking shelter. Kept moving when he saw the raiders, and the bear came barreling after. Impressive rampage, I'll give it that.
Do you think the bear was chasing Atreus?
Well, just as likely the bear was hurt and Atreus was chasing it to help. You know the lad.
Atreus! Where are you?
We found the bear! Oh, he found us!
Oh! Atreus! 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 Atreus.
What?
First, focus. Heal.
What happened? I prayed Fenrir, and then I'm not sure. I was so sad, and then I was angry and scared. I remember running. There was a bear. Charging, and I charged back? That had to be a dream.
Your emotions, they transformed you.
I didn't know I could do that. You taught me discipline. I need more than that. I need answers. Answers you don't have.
Answers only your mother had. Answers she withheld.
What if there was someone who could help us? Someone that could give us answers about the giants and who Loki's supposed to be?
Atreus!
Wouldn't it help to understand what I'm becoming?
Atreus! Listen to me. Killed you. Until you learn control, we'll take no unnecessary risks.
Inaction is also a risk. You taught me that. Stop thinking like a father for a moment and start thinking like a general.
No!
Are we going to discuss the boy becoming a bear?
Yeah, are we?
Not now. We need to repair the protection stave and get home.
What happened to the protection stave?
You did.
So you're blaming me?
I am not blaming you, Atreus.
Well, tell your voice that. Say the word, Father.
Now!
Besides your gift of language and hearing creatures' thoughts, are there any other new magical abilities to report?
Not really.
What of Fenrir?
What about him?
When he died, you cast a spell.
No, I didn't.
But I saw light.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Trick of Fimbulwinter, perhaps. Seen my share.
Oh, I recognize where we are now. What's with all the blood?
Yours, Atreus.
Seriously?
That, or any prey you might have been dragging, I suppose.
Not sure that makes me feel any better.
This one. Intent does not matter. Only consequences.
What? What can we do?
Nothing. Nature will take its course.
Storms are coming.
Isn't it cold enough?
We are almost home.
Go! Waiter! On the left!
Incoming fire!
Lista!
Been like this all night.
He must have been inside the stave when I fixed it. Hey, Svana, you're not scared. You're a brave girl. Good. Brave girl. That's right.
He's good with them. No surprise, really.
Atreus!
I'm just checking on...
To bed!
Yes, sir.
As evenings go, that was entirely too eventful. Though I admit it was a bit like old times there, for a moment. The three of us navigating some hitherto unhappened upon patch of forest.
Been a while since you've joined us, if that's what you mean.
Ah, well, just tired, I suppose. You've seen one deer hunt, you've seen them all.
How can you feel tired when you never sleep?
There are other kinds of tired, lad. You'll see when you're older. Now have a proper rest, my brothers. Things are always brighter in the morning.
The ball.
Hey,
I come in? I have meat. You would not find me good company. No. I'm sure we'll find lots to talk about. Nice place. You should have told me before I poured. Why are you here? Just being polite. You seem like a calm and reasonable person. I'd say the moment calls for calm. Yeah.
You know who I am? Back before winter set in, there were some misunderstandings. Regrettable ones. But I think we all have a better idea of who we're dealing with. Now, what you did to his boys. Self-defense. Dying is what we Aesir live for. And let's be honest, they were kinda useless. But Baldur, he had value. He was my best tracker, my closer. Yeah, his mind was gone, sure. But he had his uses, and now he's gone because of you. You follow me? You have a debt. You're no fun anymore.
What do you want?
How about peace? How does peace strike the esteemed, retired god of war? How about we just don't kill each other? How about you stay home, kick up your feet, seek no quarrel with me, and I'll have none with you. Of course, it means that that one has to stop his search for Tyr.
Yeah. We know what you've been up to. Stop it.
Tyr's old ways are dead. He is dead. You understand? And then that's it. Then we're square. Shit, I'll even sweeten the deal. I'll let you keep the prisoner that I know you stole. That's right. I know you're in here somewhere, you silver-tongued little shit.
Why should we believe a word of you? What have your promises ever been worth?
There he is, my old partner in crime.
He's lost weight.
If he tells you snow is white, he's lying.
What kind of wisdom is that? Can't the smartest head alive see past himself? See that we all want the same thing? All right. Here's a deal I know you can trust. I'll settle your debt with my ex. Keep Freya off your back. Keep your boy safe. That's really all you want, isn't it? So what do you say?
No.
Don't take all day.
About time. I've been waiting for this. You're not from here. We got a tradition called blood payments. It means I get a piece of you for what you took from my family. You'll pick it up. Boulder. Now show me this god killer I've heard so much about. How were you ever a god of war?
I did not seek that fight with your brother.
I don't care. The ghost of Sparta thing? Yeah.
Then you know what I'm capable of.
Show me! Now we got us a fight! Was hoping to see your blade. Guess they don't come when you call. You insult me holding back like this. That's for madness. Sorry about your statue, Tyr. Preachy old stick. If you're not fighting dirty, you're not fighting, right?
Your son struck first!
Afraid to get your hands dirty? Stop holding back! Showing me.
Don't die, you blind fucking luck! Dumbass! You think you can come here, become a daddy, get a clean slate? That ain't how it works. You're a destroyer, like me.
Oh, no. I say when we're done. I'm not leaving till I see the real you. Get up! Let me see the monster inside! Look at you, trying to remember your old moves. This is for Moldy! You put him last, even in death!
You say?
Moody saw us in fear of you. He died of the wounds you gave him.
Oh, we got a model father here. This feels familiar.
What?
Don't matter. I could give a hot shit about your father's advice. I want to see the god of war.
You started this. I will end it.
This is the god that murdered a pantheon because they hurt his feelings. You're holding back. Why? No way my boy fell to this. Show me who you are! This is the man who faced down Seagrim, the Valkyrie Queen!
Sons fell to you. Even this lesser version of you. But I am not my sons. And your boy, All Father, hath plans for him. There's the god of war. Consider your blood debt paid. Be seeing you.
Told you he'd make it!
Kratos! It's Sindri and Brock. That was quite a fight. Can we...
Oh, now! Odin is with Atreus.
Oh, no. I'll go get a gateway ready.
Come on, then. Ain't a long walk. Well, good to see you making new friends. Ain't that me old near Pack-a-Punch? You know we made that hammer, right?
You have mentioned it.
I know that. Wasn't ever sure you were listening. least it was good to see the axe hold their own.
All set. This'll get you home.
No use trying to bifrost your way around the realms. Odin's got them locked down tight. Or ain't you noticed? Hey, one last thing there, Tiny. If you got Aesir at your door, then I reckon your protection stays busted. Once you chase Odin off, you got another place to lay your head tonight? And I don't mean that talking, though.
I will not abandon my home.
Oh, yeah? And what's to stop the All-Fucker from spying on you? Or Raven pecking your house to splinters while you're asleep in it? Nothing, that's what. You go get your boy, and I'll speak to a certain someone about putting you up at his place in a pinch.
I was about to look for you.
Are you hurt?
Are you?
What does he want?
To, pay for the roof. And he invited me to Asgard.
Did he? I couldn't hear once he went outside.
I told him no. Obviously.
Good. Why were you searching for Tyr?
If I told you I was looking for him, you would have said not to.
So you hid the truth from me?
I wanted to tell you. I really did, but now that you know, there's something you should see.
No.
Just trust me, you'll want to.
Trust! You have broken my trust.
Then let me regain it. Let me show you what I found. Besides, we haven't seen the last of Odin or Thor. And clearly they can just walk in and blast holes in our home whenever they want. There's only one way to get them off our backs. And I think I know how. Sir.
Show me. Gather your things.